Now, to get the carrier out of there, we're going to take our little box wrench here. We're going to do the ring gear trick. We're putting a box wrench on the ring gear bolt, and then we're going to turn the pinion. It's hard to get a hold of these pinions here. We're going to turn the pinion, and it's going to walk that right out. You see how that goes? You notice how I have my axle pointed down. I don't want to lose that carrier onto the ground.